doorway, gave you a buzz, that's all. Lately I've thought lots about you, so I thought I'd pay a social call. Do you recall the old days we used to have a ball? Not that I've thought lots about you, I just thought I'd pay a social call. I'd lie and say things are just swell, but to tell the truth, I haven't been too well. And if you should try to kiss me, I promise I won't stop. Maybe we'll get back together, starting from that incidental, elemental, simple social call.
Nice to be here with so many people. That means so much to me. Thank you so much for coming to my senior vocal jazz recital. This has really been like a passion project, and I'm just so blessed to be here with some magnificent musicians. I have Mike Kregler on keys, my collaborator in crime, as always. Greg Loughman on the bass, and Vinny Pagano on drums. Yeah, that was a song called Social Call. And that one and the next one actually were introduced to me by my first ever vocal jazz teacher. Her name was Patricia Wickman. I started singing jazz when I was in eighth grade, and she really inspired me. And she introduced me to this next song called You've Changed, which I've been singing since I was a freshman in high school, but every time I do it, it just feels different. And I hope you enjoy it.
You've changed. That sparkle in your eyes is gone. Your smile is just a care. faces now are so blasé. You're bored with me in every way. I can't understand you change. You've forgotten the words I love you. Memory that we've shared, you ignore every star above you. I can't realize you ever came. You
everyone. So this next one is bossa nova, and I was introduced to bossa nova by my dad, who has a really good taste in music. He introduced me to Astrud Gilberto, who's like one of my favorites now, and this song is called Photograph, and you won't understand it, lyrics in Portuguese, but you're gonna feel the way that we all feel when we listen to bossa nova, which is really good. So thank you, Dad, for that. And yeah, this is for you.
Two.
sem nós dois aqui neste terraço à beira-mar. O sol já vai caindo, seu olhar parece acompanhar o cujo mar. Você tem que ir embora, tarde cai em cores, se desfaz, escureceu. O sol caiu no mar e aquela luz lá embaixo se acendeu, você e eu. Você, nós dois, sozinhos neste bar à meia-luz. Em uma grande lua saiu do mar. Parece que este bar já vai fechar. E é sempre uma canção para contar aquela velha história de um desejo que todas as canções têm para contar. E veio aquele beijo. Nós dois, sozinhos neste bar à meia luz. Em uma grande lua saiu do mar. Parece que este bar já vai fechar. E há sempre uma canção para contar aquela velha história de um desejo que todas as canções têm para contar. E veio aquele beijo, aquele beijo. Aquele beijo.
Thanks. This next one is a fan favorite, I've been told. This is Black Coffee. I'm feeling mighty lonesome. I haven't slept a wink. I walk the floors and watch the door
in between I drink black coffee. Love's a hand-me-down broom. I'll never see a Sunday in this weekday room. Talking to the shadows from 1 o'clock to four. And Lord, how slow the moments go when all I do is pour black coffee since the blues caught my eye. I'm hanging out Monday, my Sunday dreams too dry. Now a man is born to go a loving, and a woman's born to weep and fret, to stay. Regrets in coffee and cigarettes. I'm moaning all the morning, moaning all the night. And in between, it's nicotine, and not much left to buy. Black coffee. Driving me crazy, this waiting for my baby to maybe come around, around. I'm waiting for my baby to maybe come around.
This next one is very special to me because it's about where I grew up, Manhattan. So I dedicate this one to my family and also to Mike, who has been my biggest collaborator in all things, but especially jazz and Spanish, but also jazz and coffee. Mike also hails from New York, so this is kind of a special one for us. So this is Manhattan. The Bronx and Staten Island too. It's lovely going through the zoo. It's very fancy on Old Delancey Street, you know. The subway charms us so. Breezes blow to and fro. tell me what street compares with Mott Street in July. Sweet push carts gently gliding by. The great big city, a wondrous toy made for a girl and boy. We'll turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy. Thank you so much. We got one more before we take a quick break. This one is called Mean to Me.
You're all mean to me. Why must you be mean to me? Gee, honey, it seems to me you love to see me crying. I don't know why I stay home each
each night when you say you'll phone. You don't, and I'm left alone, singing the blues and crying. You treat me coldly each day in the year. You always scold me whenever somebody is near. Dear, it must be great fun to be mean to me. You shouldn't, for can you see how much you mean to me? We'll be back after a short break.
Thanks.
I used to visit all the very gay places, those come-what-may places,
where one relaxes on the axis of the wheel of life to get the feel of life from jazz and cocktails. The girls I knew had sad and sullen gray faces with distant gay traces that used to be there. You could see where they'd been washed away by too many through the day. 12 o'clock tales. Then you came along with your siren song to tempt me to madness. I thought for a while that your poignant smile was tinged with the sadness of a great love for me. Ah, yes, I was wrong. Again, I was wrong. Is lonely again, but only last year everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again, a truffle of hearts could only be a bore. A week in Paris might ease the bite of it. All I care is to smile in spite of it. I'll forget you, I will, while yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is mush, stifling those who strive. I'll live a lush life in some small
so much. That was Lush Life. I always tell the story about Lush Life, but when I was like 13, my aunt, my dad's sister, Marilyn, asked me to sing that, and I brought it to my voice teacher, and she was like, no way, you are way too young to sing Lush Life. And then when I got to college, I had the opportunity to study Lush Life academically with Dr. Melly, who is my incredible jazz band director and history of jazz professor. So I studied the lyrics, I studied the time period and everything, and I feel like I felt like I was ready. And this next one is another bossa. This is something that Mike and I did an independent study when I was a sophomore on the bossa nova, and we recorded Chega de Saudade, which is a very popular bossa song, and it actually made it to like Providence news site, and it's on YouTube, so my moment of fame, I guess. But we're bringing it back for tonight, so this is Chega.
Bye. G-S-I-L-I-K-A. Sing Elena, but you say Gislino, my presi, que la recresi, porque no posso mai sofrer. Chega de saudade, a realidade que sem ela não há paz, não há beleza, só tristeza, melancolia que não sai de mim, não sai de mim, não sai. Louca, pois há menos beijinhos a nadar no mar do que os beijinhos que eu daria na sua boca. Dentro dos meus braços, os abraços de seu mídio, seu braço, apertado assim, calado assim, alado assim, abraços e beijinhos, carinhos sem ter fim. Que pra acabar com esse negócio de você viver assim.
I auditioned for PC with this song, first time I ever played with Mike, and I also sang this at Carnegie Hall when I was 16, and that was one of the most, I don't know, incredible moments of my life, and this song has also seen a bit of a journey since then, so this is When Sunny Gets Blue. Sunny gets blue, her eyes get gray and cloudy, then the rain begins to fall. Pitter patter, pitter patter, love is gone, so what can matter? no sweet loving man comes to call when Sunny gets blue. She breathes a sigh of sadness like the wind that stirs the trees, wind that sets the leaves to sway, and like some violins are playing weird and haunting melodies. People used to love to hear her laugh and see her smile. That's how she got her name. Since that sad affair, she's lost her smile and changed her style. Somehow she's not the same, but memories will fade and pretty dreams will rise up where her other dreams fell. Hurry, new love, hurry here, and kiss away each lonely tear, and hold her near when Sunny gets blue. She got her name, but since that sad affair, she'd lost her smile, changed her style. Somehow she's not the same, but memories will fade and pretty dreams will. Thank you. I lost myself on a cool, damp night. I gave myself in that misty light. Was hypnotized by a strange delight. Under a lilac tree, I made wine from the lilac tree. Put my heart in its recipe. It makes me see what I want to see and be what I want to be. When I think more than I want to think, I do things I never should do. Drink much more than I ought to drink, because it brings me back you. Lilac wine is sweet and heady, like my love. Lilac wine Thank you. So that song was made famous by Nina Simone, who is just obviously a legend. But I actually know that song from Jeff Buckley, who is my favorite musician. that's not from jazz, and that song just means so much to me, and I'm just so happy that it was on the program. Another song that means a lot to me, this next one is a Spanish pop song, I think from the 80s, by a band called Mecano that actually is pretty famous in Latin America as well. And so if you didn't know, I'm a Spanish major as well as a music major and a Latin American studies minor, and speaking Spanish is up there with my passions along with music and jazz. And I don't know how I got so blessed to be able to share those Spanish and jazz with Mike, but somehow here we are, and it's just been such a pleasure. And so this next one is Me Cuesta Tanto Olvidarte.
Cielo y suelo hay algo con tendencia a quedarse calvo de tanto recordar. Y ese algo que soy yo mismo es un cuadro de bifrontismo que solo da una faz. La cara vista es un anuncio de señal. La cara oculta es la resulta de mi día genial de echarte. Me cuesta tanto olvidarte. Me cuesta tanto olvidarte, me cuesta tanto. Olvidar 15,000 encantos es mucha sensatez. Y no sé si seré sensato, lo que sé es que me cuesta un rato hacer cosas sin querer. Y aunque fui yo quien decidió que ya no más, no me cansé de jurarte que no habrá segunda parte. Me cuesta tanto olvidarte. Me cuesta tanto olvidarte. Me cuesta tanto. Decidió que ya no más, y no me cansé de jurarte que no habrá segunda parte. Me cuesta tanto olvidarte. Me cuesta tanto olvidarte. Me cuesta tanto olvidarte. Me cuesta tanto.
Thank you. I should have mentioned that me cuesta tanto olvidarte basically translates to it's really hard for me to forget you, but I'm sure you got that from the, anyway. Yeah. Okay, so before we end for the night, we're going to do one more tune for you. But first, I just have to say thank you to each and every one of you for being here. This has just like been a really exciting project for me. And I'm so blessed to be able to share the stage with these incredible musicians. I don't know how I got so lucky. How I'm able to do what I love every day at Providence College, and I just feel so blessed. But I just want to say thank you To my family who's here, my godparents, my parents, for always supporting me, driving all the way here, your support. All my friends here, I could list all of you, but I don't want to like take too much time. So I love you all. And the music department has been so supportive of me. This is basically like, I was like, I want to do a jazz style, and they were like, cool. But obviously I got this awesome space, and it was so much work, so I want to thank Cheryl in the music department, my amazing boss, and everyone, Dr. Gordon, Dr. Melly, everyone, Elizabeth, my voice teacher, who's always incredible and letting me do whatever I want. Well, not really, but like, you know. Sorry. This is why I sing and I don't talk. Dr. Longo and everyone helping out with the tech. I mean, I'm getting it recorded. And that's amazing. I want to thank again Vinny Pagano, drums, incredible. Greg Loughman on the bass, all the way from Berkeley. And a very special thank you to Mike, who has been so much, just so much in my life. And he and I have worked on these pieces for years now, but this is just like a dream come true for me, and I'm so grateful. So, Moody's Mood for Love. Oh, this is a tribute to Amy Winehouse, my girl.
Pretty baby, you are the soul that snaps my control. Such a funny thing, but every time you're near me, I never can behave. You give me a smile and then I'm wrapped up in your magic. There's music all around me, crazy music, music that keeps calling me so very close to you. Your slave, come and do with me anything you want to, anything, baby, just let me get next to you. So am I insane, or do I really see heaven in your eyes? Bright as stars that shine up above you in the clear blue skies. How I worry about you, just can't live my life without you. Baby, come here, don't have no fear, no. Is there a wonder why I'm really feeling in the mood for love? So tell me why I start to think about this weather, my dear. This little dream might fade away. There I go, talking out of my head again. Oh, baby, won't you come and put our two hearts together? That would make me strong and brave. Oh, and we are one. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. If there's a cloud up above us, come on and let it rain. I'm sure our love, together we can endure a hurricane. Oh, my baby. Baby, won't you let me love you and get relief from this awful misery? What is all this talk about loving me, my sweet? I am not afraid, not anymore, not like before. Can't you understand me now, baby? Please, pull yourself together, do it soon. Mind.
so tired of living without and never know what love's about. Hey, fellas. Whenever you're ready, you can play now if you want to. I'm through. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Amazing. Thank you. Kregler, everyone. Greg Loughman, everyone. Vinny Pagano. Was born to wander solitary, wide my world, narrow my bed. Never, never, never will I marry. Born to wander till I'm dead. Thank you so much. Woo. I got a little lost. Thank you, everyone. That's it for real.